On a side note, please do not make YouTube videos showing people how to remove and alter your airsoft gun, basically breaking the law. Airsofters do not need illegal activities on YouTube for everybody to use against us. Play hard, think smart.